So this game is very interesting for me, and for some reason it's not captured in OBS. Yeah, I would do display capture, why not? Is any key to continue? This is a story-based game, and it's point and click, and stuff happen. We will find out together on the stream. Oh, this is cinema, so like looks cinematic already. All right, grab some popcorn. We have a story to do. Okay, I think I will change the border a little bit so my cell phone won't be in screen. Uh-oh. Okay, here we go. Wow, that's some. That is some. Main. That is a menu screen, right there. Yeah, that's too quality and subtitle. Language. Entirely I think. So apparently it let me continue for some unknown reason. It won't let me new game. But okay. Ah, it's point and click. Okay. Painting. Painting. What is this red stuff? Oh, it's painting. Okay, it's all picture. So we have three doors. Lock. Okay, let's go to anyway, okay.
Locked. Shit. Forgot my keys. I hope that spare set's still in the plants.
Yeah, I was thinking like the same thing. Move this cassette to the top. Fake rock. Okay. I got some fake rock. Ah, his house key. So we'll go to Fondo. That's my messenger. I forgot. I'm an idiot. So we go to Fon Key. Ah, we go into the house.
Hey babe, I'm home. Love you.
I'll be out in a second.
Yeah. He's something to do. I think he has something to do with 12 minute time frame.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I'm not in the mood. I'm not in the mood. So, I need to cook some food? Okay. That's some cool.
I'd rather eat sitting down.
That's some cool VHS effects on the menu. What's the reason for special intel? It's good time for dessert.
Alright, I'm ready to get wowed by this dessert.
Just give me 1 second.
Okay. One. That's it. You will need to have the Okay. Woman is complicated. That's fine.
Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
What? Fix what? Yes. Already 10 minutes. It's 5 minutes into a game and I'm just cursing this. You know?
I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Mug. Okay, I'm just gonna clean.
It's empty.
Clean the mug. Yes.
Can you just move a bit to your side?
I see.
Thanks for helping with the table.
Hmm? Oh, the knife. The knife? Okay. If something is going to happen. I'm not sure.
This looks nice. What's the occasion?
Well, actually, so when is a dessert not just a dessert? I have something to share.
Dessert and a present? When is this, my birthday?
Just open it.
Hmm, okay. Baby clothes? Ah.
Baby clothes?
Yeah. I'm pregnant! We're having a baby!
Wow.
What? Wow.
Yeah, wow.
Congratulations.
So, how are you feeling over there?
Why, Diana. It is going to be great.
It's gonna be great.
You think so?
You kidding me? You're incredible and I'm, you know, decent. The baby that we make is gonna be amazing. And
yeah.
It'd be so, so loved.
Yeah. Damn straight. God, I love you.
And let me lower the volume. Sorry, the one like. Fuck with my voice.
Hey, we're doing it. We're having a baby. Hey, I have an idea. Don't laugh at me, but do you wanna dance with me?
Yeah, let's do it.
You lead.
Okay.
I'll follow.
I just follow, like, the positive dialogue. You know, just normal stuff. Nothing is wrong. Nothing wrong will happen, right?
Are you coming?
Someone just came.
Lady?
I'll get
up. Wait, what?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Sir? Sir? Sir?
Whoa. Ow. Hey!
What the fuck is happening?
What is
now
going
you,
on?
Hands behind your back, please.
Help me.
Don't move.
Will you come help me?
No, come on. Don't.
My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
What did you do before you come home?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
What?
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Uh-uh. No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
Look, hey, I...
Wait.
I don't
wait.
Know.
What is it that we're being
don't
accused of?
Don't handcuff me when
exactly.
You brought
this out. Quiet. I'll deal with you in a minute.
You're making a mistake.
Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not going
to watch the
watch.
I fucking warned you.
This is...
Rush.
No. Please don't stop.
I think a watch is in this.
Fuck, that was brutal.
Oh, God. You're okay. You're okay.
What?
What the hell just happened?
Yeah, same thing. What the hell just happened?
Hey there.
What? Question about the past. I will tell her about the cops. She will not believe. She won't believe this.
We've been lying to me all this time?
What?
About your past, about your father.
What? I don't know what you're
She's stupid. Yeah. Mention. Oh, I see. Father died. Yeah.
How'd your father die?
Well, that's a fun conversation topic.
And I just need to know.
It was a heart attack. It was awful.
Okay.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? No. Not that I remember.
Did you kill your father?
Excuse me? No? Fun question, though. Real funny.
Well, what about your father's murder?
What is this? My father died of a heart attack, asshole. I don't want to talk about this.
Oh, God.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on a door.
What are you talking about?
Let's get out. Every escape is gonna like the cops will follow because I it seems like he is already on the way to this apartment. Not
Please
open the door.
Open door.
Come on, it could be anyone.
The cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
Yeah, let's get out.
Come on, let's just leave before he shows up.
Come on. Are you that scared of my cooking?
Come on, he's gonna hurt us.
At least he won't be on an empty stomach.
All right. The day is restarting. Yeah, I feel like it. I feels like we are stuck in a time loop. Okay, all right.
Let's eat.
And let's eat.
I lost my appetite. You could try again later.
What the fuck? Asked to dance with you.
I'm stuck in a time loop.
So there's a cop and a time loop.
Yes.
Yes.
Jeez.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
What about the keys?
What about it?
Yeah, nothing, I guess.
Okay, good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see.
I have to...
Wow, yeah. You're thirsty.
Seriously, that's what you're going with.
Yeah.
Let's see. You're thirsty.
Again? With this one?
Right, something else. Let's see. You're thirsty.
Again?
Right, something else. Let's see.
Excited to get my mind blown.
What about the bedroom chair?
What about it?
I'm not sure.
Cool.
Let's see.
Puzzle solving skill is not strong.
Okay, I'm waiting.
What about the flower? Huh?
What about it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me try something else. Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
I give up.
Forget it.
Great.
Give up. Dance.
Care to dance?
I don't want to.
Oh no. Okay, so.
So.
We need to prove her about like the day that we are all stuck in the time loop and
I haven't figured expanded. Out how this all works yet, but for example, if I get strangled, I go back to the start of the night.
What? Strangled? By who? The cop?
Yeah, look, I don't want to stress you out. I'm just trying to give you an example.
This is you not stressing me out?
What? Yeah, sorry.
Save the car.
I can prove it.
Take your time. Sounds like you've got all night.
No, I got 12 minutes.
Let's see.
Okay, let's go to this door here. This bathroom. Sink? Okay.
Hey, what about the sink?
What about it?
I'm not sure.
Cool.
Let's see.
The fridge. You made the cake as a dessert. Yeah. Oh no, I can hear the sounds coming.
I know you made
someone is coming.
I know. I told you I did.
Oh shit. Yeah, you did. Okay, something else. Let's see.
Yeah, I can hear the sound. Okay.
What about the knife?
Knife?
What about it?
Go grab the knife and just like stab the cops.
Okay. Good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see.
I should like go grab the knife. Yeah.
Wait.
I will give up.
Forget it.
Great.
I will give up, and I just gonna grab the knife. Here we go, and I just like stab the cops. Is this a good idea? Okay, I will open it. I will open, and we will have a talk.
Police, I have a warrant for your arrest. What's going on?
What is
on
this?
On the ground now.
I
don't move.
I can't.
Oh no! Right, I forgot. Okay, if we. Oh, I see. She locks the door. She locks the door. What? Okay. Oh, rip. I forgot that. Okay, I will let police in and we just like stab the police to death.
Motherfucker! I'm gonna fucking get you.
Stab you. Now I'm just thinking I could like stab my own wife, but you know. Okay, let's pick up spoon. It might use a fake candle. Yeah, it's my useful.
Hey there.
Mug.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Okay. So, we need to do this stuff. Well. Mm-hmm. Okay. Spoon. Okay, I'll bring this down. Now,
guess who has two thumbs and remember to pay the electric bill today?
Dinner, sir, bitches.
Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me 1 second.
I'll go in.
Oh. Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Ah, the switch is broken. What the fuck? Oh no! What?
Whoa, hey, are you okay?
How many time has passed? Just 1 minute.
Man, that hurt. Thank God I was wearing shoes, right?
No kidding. Just glad you're okay.
Yeah, I'm stupid.
You know what? I think I've lost my appetite.
Fuck! Okay, if you lost, I'm just gonna take every thing. Fake candle. Spoon. Yes, I'll take it. Take it. Mug. I'll take it. Yeah. Thank you. Fondor. Let's just go out, dude.
What? Hey. Hey, babe.
What the fuck?
Are you kidding me?
You cannot go out. Okay. Weird, like the time on this is stopped.
Clear sky, some heavy clouds with a strong...
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess
who made dessert? Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Thanks. That sounds great. In a sec.
Okay. Rude.
Okay. We will. So, I think when you like go out the front door, it's just gonna. Something is going to happen. Yeah. And it's just like, we cannot go out. Okay, what is this door?
Oh,
I'm just curious. Okay. Cross phone. The phone. I see.
Look, I know this sounds weird, but the day's repeating itself.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me 1 second.
So she have to... I have to prove her... Okay, there's something that keep repeating that...
Ow.
She just got zapped by the broken switch. That counts as a time loop if she can remember, because you know, when you got zapped, you just having like, you know, you have a some kind of memory into it. I don't know if this will work or not, but I'm just gonna prove her about the
day, starting
again with this.
No.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow.
Let's see.
So, I don't know if
is
that...
Is this time travel?
I don't know.
The bedroom light switch. It's got some wiring issues. When you turn it on and off twice, it gives you a hell of a shock.
Yeah, I know. We gotta fix that thing. Any other suggestions?
Let's see.
I see.
Wait,
what is it?
You know what? Forget it.
Great.
care to dance?
You? Dance? Wow.
The dance is not how this works.
I mean, I could be persuaded, maybe.
Oh, the phone. The phone has time.
In the next couple of minutes, a cop is gonna knock on.
This makes no sense.
Is this with all the repeating stuff?
Yeah.
Look, I can't explain right now. Just trust me and don't open the door.
What?
Just please, please don't open it.
Okay, I won't.
Okay, we convince her to open the door.
How about you leave the apartment?
Are you kidding? I did all this stuff for us tonight.
He's gonna hurt us. You gotta go.
Just me. You're not gonna come.
I can't. It's complicated.
Hey, if you want a little alone time, you can just.
I can't hear. I hear the police siren.
Will you just humor me? Just go downstairs for like 5 minutes.
Come on, dude. Cut it out.
Wow, this is half. I need to think like deeply. Okay, the phone.
Here's this.
Oh, thanks. I was wondering where that got off to.
Okay, we have the knife.
Thanks for helping with the plates. Let's
yeah.
eat.
Yeah. Minute have passed.
Oh.
4 minutes.
It's our song. They had to play it.
Elevator. Okay.
Mm. Police, open up.
Nope.
Is that him?
Yes. Talk to my wife. Talk to my wife. Oh. Come on, it's so slow. No, don't open.
The cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What?
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
Okay. Dance.
Don't. What?
Don't directly. Open the door. To the cop. Yeah, that's a bad idea.
No!
Jesus Christ.
Okay, counter. Ah, I forgot about counter.
I'm living the same thing over and over.
Been there.
Wait, what?
I'll prove it.
She said been there.
Wow me.
Let's see. What about the radio?
What about it?
Yeah. Nothing, I guess.
Okay. Good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see. The light switch. What about the light switch?
What about it?
Not sure.
Cool.
Let's see.
Is something behind the counter? No,
technically, is this time travel?
What about the sink?
What about it?
Yeah, nothing, I guess.
Okay, good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see.
Impress me, Nostradamus.
What about the bed, hobo, hobo?
What about it?
Not sure.
Cool.
Let's see.
Okay,
I'm waiting.
The toilet.
If you can prove it, I mean, it'd be kind of cool.
In a few seconds, we'll hear thunder.
Yeah, we just heard the storm roll in.
Thunder in a rainstorm. What'll they think of next?
Let's see.
What about the sink?
What about it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me try something. Let's see.
No, no, just go out. Don't go out.
I want to expand my paradigm.
Oh, we just opened the front door. Oh, okay. It will change, like...
Excited to get my mind blown.
The fish.
The dessert. I know you made my favorite.
I told you this morning I had something special planned. Not exactly Nostradamus to guess I'd make your favorite.
Right, yeah. Let's see. In a few seconds, we're gonna hear thunder!
I would think so. Any other ideas?
Let's see. Oh, you're thirsty.
For you? You bet I am. But that doesn't mean you're living a time loop. It just means you're really hot.
Babe, try to stay focused. Let me try something else. Let's see.
Yeah, what about that painting?
What about it?
I'm not sure.
Cool.
It just creaked everything at this point.
What about that painting?
What about it?
Yeah, nothing, I guess.
Okay, good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see.
What about the plastic candles?
What about it?
Not sure.
Cool.
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
You know what? Forget it.
Great. Listen, I prepared some stuff for tonight.
Not now.
Okay. Rude. Hey, you left the door open.
What if it took candles? No.
Here's this.
No, thanks.
Fake candle. Okay, I want to see, like, the phone stuff.
Here's this.
Oh, thanks. I was wondering where that got off to.
Let's talk later.
Holly, open up.
I'll get it.
This time we didn't get the knife.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What?
Babe?
Me?
Uh-uh. You don't get to talk right now.
Who are you? What is this?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Okay, Ken, no, hey, I don't know what to do. I'm innocent.
Listen, I don't have anything to do with this.
You can't just come in like this.
I guess I don't need you.
Get out!
Fuck.
Everything is reset. Okay.
Okay.
So taking item does not, like, count as the consequences, and, you know.
Clear sky. So...
Can't open that with just my hands.
Ventilation, great. Ah.
Not now.
Okay. What are you doing? Is it broken? Man, is it, like, super gross in there?
Okay. It's nothing, but... I think I can put something inside. Oh. A I think I can put something inside, you know. Put cake inside the ventilation grate. Knife.
No coming back from this. If I do this, Thunder, I'm a killer forever.
Expecting a storm tonight. Okay.
The phone number. I want to leave work. Sorry for being late again. Had some dinner on my break.
Hey, I found a spare key outside.
Sucks. You say sexy as hell. Hey, babe, I forgot the key.
Hey, I can't come to the phone right now. Please leave a message.
Okay. I-1-1.
Emergency services.
Tell them your wife is a murderer. I don't think I should. Okay.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
What are
sending
you doing?
A unit right.
Wow.
Who are you calling?
That is interesting.
Nothing. Yeah, it's not important.
It sounds important.
I'll tell you in a sec, okay?
Sure.
Okay. Just wait for the sec.
Guess who has two thumbs and remember to pay the electric bill today.
Just sit there and eat.
I am ready for your dessert.
You saw it? Well, give me 1 second, then prepare to have your mind blown.
Oh. Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt. Thanks for helping with the plates. Oh! It's our song. They have to play it.
Is this car police? Is this car police?
Police, open up.
I'll get it.
Tell me what we've done. Wow, you're slow.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind.
Hey, listen. Whoa. I didn't do anything.
Sure you didn't.
Hey.
Shut up and
who
don't
are you?
Move.
What is this?
I'll deal with you in a minute.
You can't.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please. Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Hey.
What?
Ow.
Now you, hands behind your back.
I doubt this is too slow.
Help me. My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years
ago. Hey, listen.
Will you tell him?
Why are you arresting
us? This is a misunderstanding.
For failing to shut up when I told you to.
Look, I don't know.
I gotta cut my hands free.
Don't have to handcuff me.
I see.
No! No!
I see, I see. You can cut your hand like your handcuff. Oh, it looks like it's some kind of zip tie. It's not like a handcuff or anything. Yeah.
Fuck you.
This looks like, yeah. Okay, go get the knife first. I think it has something to do with the knife and the phone. And here is the ventilation grate. I don't know.
Hey there.
Babe, I know you have a watch. I just need you to tell me where you hid it.
A watch? What are you talking about?
Babe, stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want to watch your tone?
Tell me, please, where you hid it.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey!
We're done here.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on our door.
What are you talking about?
He's gonna hurt us. Please don't open it.
Okay, I won't.
I am stuck in a time loop, and that is how I know about the cop.
Uh-huh.
I haven't figured out how this all works yet, but for example, if I get strangled, I go back to the start of the night.
What? Strangled? By who? The cop?
Yeah, look, I don't want to stress you out. I'm just trying to...
This is...
What? Let's talk later.
Emergency services.
Tell them your wife is a murderer.
Listen, I'm stuck in a time loop, and the loop restarts every time I leave the...
Hey, ah. Is that the police? You're telling them about the loop?
Yeah. Yeah, all good.
All good? That's a misdemeanor, dude. Just don't get fined, okay?
Emergency services.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Sending a unit right now. Get to a safe place.
All right, when will they get here? He's almost inside.
They should be there in 15 minutes.
We can't wait 15 minutes.
Sir, officers will be there as soon as possible. Get to a safe place.
15 minutes, that's why. We only have 12 minutes. Okay. Can I just like restart? Okay, I'll restart. I need to restart. I need to exit. Oh, you can lock the door. Okay. Okay, I think I got it. Call myself. I think it is going to have a more number, you know.
Living the same day.
Armchair. Just sit at the armchair. Drawer. Yeah, I forgot to look at in the drawer. Prison. And it's our drawer. Okay. Window.
It's storm's game.
I see.
Here's this.
What? You're going through my things? Not cool, man.
Okay. Mistake was made again. Yeah. I got some headache from this.
Police, open up.
Is that him?
It's good time for dessert.
Hold your horses. There's someone at the door.
Okay. Okay. Oh, what table. Want?
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Do you know some?
The cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
I have a warrant. What? Open up.
My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
You've been lying
Open
to me all this time?
Or I'll kick
what?
It down.
About your past, about your father.
What?
I don't know who is right and who is wrong at all. Let's this talk. Is you, so what, complicated.
Do you know something about this? Will you please just tell me what's going on?
Is that here to this moment he knew he fucked up?
Shit! I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
Hey, listen. Whoa! I didn't do anything.
Sure you did.
What is this?
Shut up and don't move.
I can't.
I'll deal with you in a minute. Anyway.
What?
Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you.
Hey, listen. Why are you arresting us?
For failing to shut up when I told you to.
I forgot.
God. Fuck that guy.
Get a fun. I want to see like the okay.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on a door.
What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Listen.
Not now.
Okay.
Go here. Come here. What if you admit?
Emergency services.
I am calling to report a murder. My wife, 8 years ago, she killed her father. I don't even know if I know her real name.
What?
Is she with you right now?
Yeah, she's right.
What's cop?
Sir, move to a safe place. We're sending a unit right away. They'll be there in 15 minutes.
15 minutes? That's not gonna do me any good.
Sir?
Please, just can they get here any faster?
They'll be there as soon as possible.
Okay. She's saying the cop is coming. She fucking know the cop is coming. Is she like having a psychic? Like a psychedelic, like psychic stuff? Definitely she know that the cop is coming. I saw like the subtitle.
Let's do dessert.
Spotted the surprise, huh? Let's do it. Just give me 1 second.
Oh. Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt. Hey, since you're using both mugs, want to go ahead and finish setting the table? Let me know when you're ready to eat.
Table set.
Water cups?
Here's this.
On the table, please.
I'm just like messing around at this point.
Table's all set.
You forgot to put water in the mugs there, champ.
Fuck.
Look at this. It's a beautifully set table.
Gorgeous. Let's eat. Great. Let's do it.
She's starting to know like about the cop. Yeah.
Oh, it's our song. They had to play it.
I'm just not eating.
So, when is a dessert not just dessert? I have something to share. Just open it.
Police,
wait.
Open up.
Baby clothes with
is
my mother's name.
Him?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
I think she's evil.
Hold still.
At this point, I'm just not gonna do anything. That's right.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Will you come help me? My wrists. Fuck. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you help? This is a misunderstanding. Look,
you're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No, that can't be right.
Shut up.
Look, I don't know. Don't have to handcuff me. We can talk.
Not fast enough.
Nose. Motherfucker.
Hey there.
didn't hear you come in.
Best night ever. Guess who made dessert?
Great. I'll let you know when I'm hungry.
Okay.
Okay. On con 911. I will call 911, to be honest, and just tell them about the time. I just want to hear the dialogue on this one.
Emergency services.
Listen, I'm stuck in a time loop, and the loop restarts every time I leave the apartment.
Sir, this line is for emergencies only.
No, this isn't a joke. I can't leave.
Unless you are in immediate danger, you need to clear this line.
I am calling to report a murder. My wife, I don't even know if I know her real name.
Is she with you right now?
Yeah, she's right here.
Sir, move to a safe place. We're sending a unit right away. They'll be there in 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Sir?
Please, just, can they get...
They'll...
Okay.
Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key outside.
There was, like, a sink. Medicine cabinet. Sleeping pews. Medicine. And that's it. Sing and
I don't have enough space.
Wash the knife. Yeah, my knife is green.
Oh, I forgot to call the
sleeping pews.
The landlord about the light switch. Mind doing that tomorrow?
You can put sleeping pills on something. Yeah.
What you reading?
Oh. You're gonna make fun of. It's a book of meditations.
And what's up? You can put sleep pews. Okay, let's set up the table.
These pills pack a fucking punch.
Having trouble sleeping, huh?
You have no idea. Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second.
Oh. Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Wow. Thanks for setting everything up. Let's eat.
Come on. Eat a fucking water.
Police, open up.
Oh, God.
I'll get it.
Oh.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
Can't get to that door.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Hey, you're hurting.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't move.
Help me. Will you come help me? My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding. Look,
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up.
Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
Guy's a goddamn ox.
I see. Hang on. Let's turn on the radio first and...
Be out in a second.
Muck and fill water. Faded water.
Hey, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
You sure snuck in? Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know.
Yeah, I will.
Let's go. We need to make time. We need to make some time. No. Pew, sleeping pew. Just in case, put it on cake.
These pills are huge. I should dissolve them.
Okay, I already dissolved them. I'm ready. Already. Let's eat.
Hey, I'm reading over here.
Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me 1 second.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight. Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt. Oh, wow. Thanks for setting everything up. Let's eat.
Okay. She will fall asleep.
Lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
Okay. Nobody homes. That is actually pretty interesting. I'm just gonna do this. Nobody home. You know? Oh fuck, I forgot to lock the front door. Lock the front door. Just nobody home, you know. I'm just creating this scenario when like nobody is at home, yeah. Yeah.
Police, open up.
Nope.
Come on.
It is. Is this what? Is this gonna work?
I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now, or I'll kick it down. U.S. Party.
Okay.
Anyone home? Hello? Police? Come on out.
Hello? Anyone there?
I can hear you in there. Open the door, please.
Wait, what? He know?
Enough.
I think he know, yeah.
Police, I have a warrant for your arrest.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
I know. Congratulations.
On the ground, arms behind you. Don't move.
But this is like the different dialogue that he's saying, like, she knows. Should I do it? I don't know. Him, yeah, he see it. He saw it, man. He saw it, man. Yeah, it's automatically like cut to like gut punch and stuff.
Jesus.
When it just saw like this.
All right, I'm good. I'm good.
Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
I'm just curious about this. I'm just gonna go like this. You know?
There isn't enough space to...
Sleeping pews. What the fuck? My head just hurt. I don't... I'm not good at this type of game.
Can't open that with just my
Thanks
hands.
Thanks for stopping that.
Can't open that with just my hands.
Hmm? Done? Is it broken?
I don't have enough space to drop it.
Like super gross in there? Oh, thunder.
I can't put phone in here. I don't know why. Bit. Go to sleep.
Police, open up.
Yeah, just right to the police. Close the door. Close the door. Close the fucking door.
With the police.
Go to bed.
What?
Let the police handle.
Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, you're hurting. Oh my. What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My friends.
So, someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police. Come on out.
Babe, will you help
Seriously.
Me? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. Don't handcuff me. We can talk this out.
Is this gonna work? I don't know.
You're making a mistake. This is...
Wow.
No, no,
that
no.
actually works. Yeah, not working. Okay.
Not
okay.
Ah, I just so stressed out.
Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key outside.
Let's talk later.
Just kill me. This is this is my mood. Yeah, that's the mood, bitch.
Is it broken? Man, is it like super gross in there? Oh, thunder.
Babe, stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want to watch your tone?
Tell me, please, where you hit it.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey!
We're done here.
I'm living the same.
Mm.
Like, I haven't figured out, but for example, I go back to the...
What? Who's beating you up?
I'm not trying to...
Wow, great choice of example. I'm not stressed at all now.
Let's talk later.
I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Hey, honey, come here.
Aggressive. Aggressive.
Yes?
Whoa, holy.
I'm sorry, oh fuck, I'm sorry. I didn't. Oh God, I'm so sorry. I am so sorry, baby.
Please help.
That won't make any difference anymore.
This is just get done with my life. Yeah, this is my mood. Yeah. That is big mood. Okay, so you can kill your wife, apparently.
Fucking hell, how hard is that? I can't even get that right.
Ah, okay. Okay. This is some noir psycho.
Not now.
Okay. Rude.
Baby?
Yeah.
Hey.
Sorry.
I want to see like the police reaction after this, you know.
I'm so sorry.
There's knife on the table. And then go to sleep. Yeah. Just casually go to sleep. Yeah. Wow, this is some like stupid decision that I decided to make.
Open up. Police, I have a warrant for your arrest. On the ground now.
Don't move.
What the? Ma'am.
Hey, listen. No, never mind.
All right. Not another word out of you.
I'm just curious. Is this gonna be like ending in the same way?
What did you do? Jesus! You murdered her. You're gonna go down for this. Unless, maybe I can help you. Your wife was accused of her father's murder. She's got a pocket watch, it's evidence. Tell me where it is. Maybe I can make this go away.
I don't know anything about a watch.
Sure you don't. Where is it?
Why do you even want the watch?
Because I do. Where is it?
I swear, I don't know anything about any watch.
Well, then I guess I don't need it.
Okay, Cena.
I'm out of patience.
Okay, that is a different story, different ending, I see. So stressed out. I'm just gonna go BRB. Yeah. I'm just gonna go BRB. Yeah, I'm back. This is stressing me out. So, okay, let's continue to solve this unsolvable puzzle probably. I always get the knife, that's why.
Not now.
Okay, rude.
Get the sleeping pills. Wait, what? Ventilation grid.
Can't open that with just my hands.
How the fuck do I know? How the fuck am I be able to see that? What the fuck? I just drag my mouse like lower, like down under. No, yeah, it's just right there. It's just so dark. There's this object.
So this was her father's watch.
I see.
Must be worth a lot of money.
I see.
My father-in-law's old pocket watch.
Oh. Wow. Unbelievable. So this changed a timeline.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
Yeah.
What?
There's a man. And he said that you killed your father.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I need you to tell me the truth.
Where is this coming from?
Listen, I'm sorry. I'm living the same 10 minutes over and over and over again. So look, I'll prove it to you.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Let's see. I found your watch in the vent.
What?
I know you've been accused of killing your father because I've been living the same 10 minutes over and over. I need you to tell me what really happened that night.
I don't even know where to start. My dad wasn't always the man he wanted to be. After I was born, my mom was really focused on me, and I guess my dad felt... It doesn't matter. He started sleeping with my nanny. It was the start of my mom's spiral. Nothing was the same after she died. I blamed him. I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot. We fought. Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right? Oh, anyway, God.
Hey, I know that this is hard. But please, I need to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Christmas Eve, he had caught me trying to sneak out. And I was so mad. I just poked at him and prodded at him and he hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around.
What?
I grabbed one. And I shot him. And I just ran. Made it here on New Year's Eve. That Polaroid on the fridge was actually taken an hour after I got here. I was gonna turn myself in, but it was a new year. A few weeks later, you showed up and... Well, and things were almost good before it all ended today. I killed my father. Never thought...
She admit!
And now you know. Please, talk to me.
So, then...
And in the next few minutes, the cop is gonna be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes.
How'd you get the watch?
That fucking watch. It was my mom's. Her grandfather actually made it.
We are almost out of time.
Down to me. Well, I guess it did, didn't it?
Hey.
After I shot him, I wasn't thinking.
Police, open up.
It was there, and I just... What now? Is that him? What do we do?
Police! I have a warrant for your arrest.
Oh, shit.
On the ground,
please,
now!
Please listen.
Don't
this
move.
This is way more complicated than anything. This can't be. Oh, God. It's really happening.
Ma'am, you're under arrest.
Who are you?
Put your hands behind your head.
You can't...
Hold still.
Sir?
All right. Let's...
Sure.
Help me. Will you come help me?
Hey, listen. Wait.
My wrists.
What is it that we're being accused of? Exactly.
Quiet. I'll deal with you in a minute.
Babe.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. Please, no. This can't be real. This can't be.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
I don't want to do this. Please.
Babe, hey, listen.
Will you tell him?
Listen, I don't have anything to do with
this. This is a misunderstanding.
Then I guess I don't need you.
I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can... No! No! Please don't stop. Stop! Oh my God! Help! Please! Somebody help!
All right, it's getting easier.
He knows. Yeah, this is getting easier.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
A man told me you killed your father.
A man told you? What the fuck?
I don't even know how to say this, but look, I'm living the same few minutes over and over and over.
What?
Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you?
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
What?
Look, I'm on your side.
On my side? Oh, God. Look, I couldn't... I didn't know how to tell you. Please, talk to me.
So then... You've been lying to me all this time?
Yeah. What else could I do? If you found out who I really was. I just didn't want to lose you, that's all. But here we are. God damn it.
Hey.
God fucking damn.
I don't care. It doesn't matter. I forgave everything, all of it. All that matters is that we have each other. And that's it.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice? But you won't forget this. Neither of us will. Things like this just don't get forgiven.
Could you tell me again what happened that night?
I don't want to do this. Can we please not do this?
Please, babe. I need to...
It was Chris...
Okay, the same thing.
I went at him. I'd never been hit before. It was a shock. I don't remember grabbing the gun. He always had a shot. I grabbed the one. So there you go.
Hey.
You needed to know. Now you know.
And I'm still here.
Yeah. For now.
How'd you get the watch?
That fucking watch. It was my mom's. Her grandfather actually made it. It was gonna pass down to me. Well, I guess it did, didn't it?
Hey.
After I shot him, I wasn't thinking. It was there and I just grabbed it. I hate that thing so much, but it's all I have left of them.
I need to think about this.
Okay. I wanted to tell you... I'm sorry. I know it doesn't matter, but I am. Will you just say something? Anything? I can't take this...
What? Where did she go?
There isn't enough space to drop that.
Where did she go?
Excuse me, man.
Yeah?
Follow me to your apartment. I'm with the police.
Oh. Oh. All right.
My father-in-law's old.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This'll go easier if you cooperate.
Hold still.
All right. Let's.
Now you, hands behind your back. Don't
Will
move.
You come help me? My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. Please, no. This can't be real. This can't be.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
I don't want it.
Babe, I know where the watch is.
Will you tell him?
What?
This is a misunderstanding. Look,
I have it here with me. Just take it and leave us alone.
We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This is...
There we are.
You can't
Thank
do
you
this.
For understanding why it needs to be this way.
Please, listen.
No, what the actual fuck?
Please don't stop. Stop. Oh my God. Help. Please. Somebody help.
All right, it's getting easier.
Maybe I will. Maybe this time I will give her a watch and just talk nothing.
From the other side.
I'll be out in a second.
Hey there.
I'm living the same evening over. Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you?
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
What?
Look. I'm on your side.
On my side? Oh, God. Look, I couldn't... I didn't know how to tell you. Please, talk to me. Will you just say something?
So, then... And in the next few minutes, the cop is gonna be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes. Why'd you do it?
I didn't plan it. I never meant to hurt anyone. I fucking knew it.
Oh, You apparently you can hide. That's interesting.
Emergency services.
Actually, never mind. Will sorry, false alarm.
All right. Please be more careful next time.
Wait.
No. Oh, you can hide.
A noise, and I'll break your arm. Back inside, now.
You can hide.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate.
Hold still.
All right, let's get this over with.
But I didn't get to watch out.
Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My wrist.
So, someone is here.
I don't know what you... This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this. Please, listen. This is more complicated than you think. Please, just go.
Oh, you know.
I won't tell anyone.
You fucking know. Yeah, I will
now
move.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't move.
I was just like, let him take her.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. Please, no. This can't be real. This can't be.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
I don't want to do this. Please.
Uh-uh. No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I don't want to do this. Babe, are you...
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
Please. Please, just let us go.
Okay. Let's just see.
Is he gonna
choke
me now?
No, please.
It's always me,
okay.
Right?
Okay.
It's always me. It's always
stop,
the man.
Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. The watch is in
the... All right, it's getting easier.
Yeah. I should get the watch. No.
Oh. Be out in a second. Hey there.
So, your father's affair. What happened?
What affair? I don't know about any affair. But thank you for that mental picture.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent. A man told me you...
A man...
I don't even know. But look, I'm living the same...
What?
Look. How
he... I don't...
It was Christmas Eve. He hit... I couldn't.
I...
Look.
On my... Oh, God. Look. I didn't... Please. Talk to me. Will you just say something?
So then... And in the next...
He's how you...
Yes.
Just... I wanted to tell you... I just... I'm sorry. I know it doesn't matter.
okay, that's... least.
Will you just say something? Anything?
Just stop.
I can't take this silence. God.
So then... I need to think about this.
Just...
Babe?
Babe?
No.
Babe? I should never have told you. Oh, God.
I will piss it down on the table, then. Here we go. Yeah, it's right there. If you want the pocket watch, it's on the table.
Will you follow me to your apartment, please? I'm with the police.
Wait, no.
Make a noise, and I'll break your arm. Back inside, now. Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate.
Hold still.
All right. Let's...
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Help me.
Don't
Will
move.
You come help me? My wrists. I don't... This is a mistake.
Excuse me, video game, why did he decided to choke me? Excuse me, I don't get it. I don't get this segment at all. This make no fucking sense.
All right, it's getting easier.
He just talk nothing. I think this game is starting to becoming bullshit. You know.
Not now.
Okay.
I'm just gonna put a sleep here once again. If I am a problem, I'm just gonna put a slip you into this, into the mug. And then we just give this to her directly.
Water?
Oh, yeah, thanks. I was about to grab some.
Your nanny. What do you remember about her?
My nanny? I was 2 when she left. I don't remember anything about her.
The nanny from your father's affair.
Affair? What are you doing? You're scaring me. What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm done with this. You have more questions? Find someone else. I'm so tired all of a sudden.
Father-in-law's old.
Yeah, she fell asleep. Oh, the pocket watch. Just place it on the table. In the front door. Yeah, just setting up this scenario. No. She will fall asleep, yes, and she will, like, not calling for help. I guess that's what I'm guessing.
We wait.
Oh, it's done something. It's done something now. It's done something. Yes, finally.
What the? Fucking light switch.
Yeah, he's just got sad. I hear we're like,
what the?
This game no heckles no fucking sense.
Run for rest. Don't move.
This game does not make no fucking sense. I don't know now what to do with so these too much information. I'm just gonna like stop. Yeah, it is like too much information for me to carry on. Yeah, but yeah, that's the 12 minute. I mean, I don't hate the game, but I just don't like how they just give me no clue at all, and I don't like this type of the game. So yeah.